Today I'm going to show you how to improve the quality of your audio. This is an example using Audacity, and I'll put the link in the description to this video. And what I've got here is an audio recording. What I'm trying to do is to remove the recording hiss, which you will typically get in an audio reel. Okay then, so let's get into this and do the noise reduction. I've got Audacity open, which is freely available. I've imported my audio file, and you've got it here. So there are two steps to noise reduction. So if you go to the effect option and noise reduction, it's going to ask for a noise profile first. And what this means is to understand, well, what is the definition of recording hiss? So the first thing you have to do is look for an area of the recording where you think has recording hiss. So this bit here looks like a good option. Let's play it back. If you look up here, the noise is between 33 and 30. Goes up with some background noise, but that looks like a good bit of recording hiss. So I'm going to select it. Doesn't have to be a huge amount. Go back to effects, noise reduction, get noise profile. So the next step is to then apply this noise profile to the recording. So you select, there are lots of options, but for the purposes of keeping this simple, I'm going to select all. Go back to effect, noise reduction, and click OK. So now we've applied the noise reduction. So we'll go back to the section that we sampled. And remember, the noise was between 33 and 30. I'll play it back now. It was here. And it's kept the background noise. I'll give you a sample of some of the other areas of the recording. That's some music. That's some background noise.
We have our very beautiful crib here at this.
There's a priest. So there you go. It takes Audacity less than a minute to do noise reduction on 36 minutes of audio. So there you have it. I would caution you that sometimes the noise reduction can impact noise fidelity.